Friends, Hall 7, Expert Division, I made the SDO, and I want to share with you. The credit goes here to Fensil with his very nice video. We're using a Power 2 Win 5 ball, and the adjustment will be 1 to 1 plus 0.2 with the ball guide offsetting on the left edge of the hole. And the green new ring at the top of the rough. Let's watch it. And 11:59 pull. If you have a wind about 6, then you have to put your ball guide outside of the hole. If you have wind like me, the 1/3 of the ball guide will have to be inside in the hole with the green new ring inside. Here 5.3, 5.5, 11.5, 11.59 pull, sorry, 11.59 pull. So I said again, if you have stronger wind, about 6, you have to move your ball guide offsetting a little bit more to be all the ball guide outside of the hole. Dead center, and if you like the video, press the like button and subscribe for more videos. Good luck at the tournament, guys.